Arizona Lou. Yeah.
I'm really from Phoenix. Just got here. Heading on east. Thanks for letting an old guy come up here. You ask how old?
How old?
You hardly said anything. You expect me to do this comedy stuff by myself? Everybody now, how old?
How old?
74. I think that's called a sympathy applause.
Okay.
Yep. I was born in MCMXLI. Now, you realize that's Roman numerals. I always have to explain it to people from Chicago. When I was a kid, that's all we had. Not Chicago, Roman numerals. Back then, we had a whole different meaning for X, X, X. Now, it looks like some of you need to watch a little more porn. And Roman numerals take up so much space, the serial number was bigger than my iPhone. And every time I dial a number, I get Roman charges. To avoid confusion on my travels, I go by Arizona Lou. Before that, before 1912, when Arizona became a state, I went by Territory Lou. If these keep coming, if they get worse. Before that, I went by Caveman Lou. And before that, I went by Ditch Lou. See, that's not funny, because it's just a little ditch. Then it grew and grew. And then I went by Grand Canyon Lou. Quonk, 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 quonk. And before that, I went by Jurassic Lou. My parents always said, Louis, in life, you have to remember everything has to be earned. And I had voice surgery a few years ago, and it's end up with this squeaky little voice. Can you imagine trying to do comedy with this? I sound worse than Jay Leno. And it's embarrassing on the telephone when my voice goes up high. Hello, this is Arizona Lou. How may I help you, ma'am? Or even worse, are your parents home? Yes! I put them up on the mantle. And like my doctor tells me, find the microphone stand. Like my doctor tells me, Arizona Lou, you're out of time. Look me up on the internet.